In 2023, generative artificial intelligence captured the world's attention, setting the stage for what's to come. McKinsey & Company forecasts a substantial annual contribution of $2.6 to $4.4 trillion U.S. dollars from AI applications to the global economy. Today, we bring you 8 well-informed predictions and emerging AI trends for 2024. Will 2024 be the breakthrough year for artificial general intelligence, or AGI? Stick around as we explore this intriguing possibility later in the video. Prediction 1. The rise of AI smart glasses. While AI glasses might not be the talk of the town yet, get ready for a change. They're about to become a daily accessory for many. Unlike augmented reality or AR platforms with complex interfaces, AI glasses are designed for simplicity. Imagine seamless interaction through eye tracking, natural language commands, and subtle gestures. Already in the market is Lucid Light Smart Eyewear, announced in August, powered by ChatGPT. But exercise caution. Products like Lucid Light have faced criticism, particularly for sound quality. Amazon, not to be overshadowed, upgraded its Echo frames, camera-free and priced just $30 less than Ray-Ban Meta glasses. Apple is also entering the competition with its Vision Pro AR platform, which is set to make waves in early 2024. However, it's not all smooth sailing. Privacy concerns, short battery lives, and the ethical development of AI pose challenges. Yet, the potential impact is vast, from enhancing daily communication to transforming industries like education, healthcare, and manufacturing. Prediction 2. The shifting landscape of ChatGPT's dominance. ChatGPT, once dominating the conversation, is experiencing shifts in its market share. With a massive user base that skyrocketed since its launch, ChatGPT faced an impressive growth of 9,900% in just 2 months, reaching 100 million active users by January 2023. However, the ride hasn't been entirely smooth. Between April and August 2023, ChatGPT's website traffic witnessed fluctuations. Despite a dip from 1.8 billion visits to 1.43 billion in August, a 4.69% rebound occurred in September, potentially linked to students returning to the platform. The scene is now evolving. Well-funded tech giants are entering the arena with AI services challenging ChatGPT's reign. Mistral, a French startup valued at $2 billion, unveiled a robust open-source language model in September 2023. Elon Musk's AI venture introduced Grok, a notable chatbot, just 4 months after its announcement. In December, Google launched Gemini, its long-awaited model. The emergence of these alternatives signifies a dynamic shift in the AI chatbot space, posing a challenge to ChatGPT's supremacy. Prediction 3. The rise of small language models. While large language models like GPT-3 and Falcon have long dominated AI research, a new trend is gaining momentum. Enter small language models, or SLMs, like Orca 2 and Tiny Llama, valued for their efficiency and adaptability. Unlike their larger counterparts, SLMs cater to resource-constrained environments, making them ideal for mobile and Internet of Things applications. Despite being less powerful than large language models, or LLMs, SLMs excel in language processing tasks. In 2024, with generative AI penetrating the enterprise space, companies will increasingly turn to SLMs. Why? Because they offer a cost-efficient alternative without compromising performance. Large models incur substantial expenses, demanding significant computing resources. In contrast, SLMs provide better value and accuracy, making them an attractive choice for businesses seeking optimized AI applications for specific use cases. The takeaway? Anticipate a shift toward harnessing small language models, fine-tuned with proprietary data for optimal performance outcomes while managing costs effectively. Prediction 4. The rise of large multimodal models. Get ready for a transformative shift as large multimodal models, or LMMs, take the spotlight, surpassing their linguistic counterparts in both capability and application. These models bring multi-sensory abilities to the forefront, incorporating visual understanding to elevate overall general intelligence. The arrival of LLMs like Flamingo and Cosmos One from major labs like DeepMind and Microsoft signals a new era where AI engages with both text and image prompts. Why the excitement? LLMs serve as the cornerstone for AI that mimics human-like engagement and comprehension of the world. OpenAI's groundbreaking GPT-4 exemplifies this evolution, processing information from both textual and visual inputs. This capability opens avenues for AI to naturally answer questions about images, generate captions, and even edit images based on natural language prompts. These models not only advance current AI capabilities, but also set the stage for more immersive and interactive AI experiences. Prediction 5. No AGI yet, but iterative improvements across the board. In the words of Sam Altman, "I am sorry to disappoint, but I do not think we can deliver that in 2024. The quest for artificial general intelligence, or AGI, remains a complex challenge. AGI development's timeline sparks ongoing debate among researchers, with varied opinions on when it might become a reality, some predicting years, decades, or even a century. In 2024, achieving AGI remains elusive. The journey toward AGI involves rigorous research and definition, with the fundamental question of what general intelligence truly is remains unanswered. Despite the continued hype, new models won't bring groundbreaking breakthroughs, and large language models will remain intrinsically limited and susceptible to hallucinations. Substantial roadblocks like safety testing and reliability concerns make the emergence of AGI unlikely in the next year. However, in the absence of AGI, expect iterative improvements across various AI fronts. While monumental leaps may not be on the horizon, these improvements will render AI models good enough for a myriad of tasks. The race for AGI continues, with advancements paving the way for a future where AI becomes increasingly proficient and impactful. Prediction 6. The evolution beyond open and closed models. The debate between open-source and closed-source AI models may be outdated as the AI field becomes more diverse and dynamic. Many experts and practitioners have argued that neither approach is superior or dominant, but rather depends on the context, the purpose, and the user of the AI model. For example, Dr. Theodore Chen from Deloitte UK blog suggested that open-source generative AI can foster more innovation and collaboration, while closed-source generative AI can offer more control and reliability. Ben Wodecki from AI Business reported that open-source language models can provide more accessibility and transparency, while closed-source language models can reduce more costs and complexity. Similarly, DAS42 and SIPA have highlighted the trade-offs and challenges of both open and closed AI systems in terms of security, ethics, and quality. Moreover, there are now more options and combinations of how AI models can be developed, deployed, and shared, such as partially open, hybrid, federated modular, or interoperable AI models. These new possibilities may challenge the traditional assumptions and arguments of the open versus closed debate, and require more nuanced and context-specific considerations. Prediction 7. The ongoing puzzle of AI benchmarking. As AI progresses, the intricacies of benchmarking will remain a challenging enigma. Will the competition center around achieving GPT-4's performance, or will a newer model emerge as the state-of-the-art benchmark? Our prediction is that in 2024, benchmarking will persist as a complex challenge. A universal standard for model evaluation is unlikely to surface. Instead, the field will witness a multitude of improvements and new initiatives, particularly in the realm of multimodality. While the industry collaborates on benchmarking standards, customized test benchmarks will play a pivotal role in organizations' quest to find the most suitable models for their business needs. The continual evolution of generative AI models demands adaptable evaluation tools. Specialized models addressing specific requirements will underscore the importance of tailored toolkits and benchmarks against which AI models are scrutinized. As the industry strives for excellence, the benchmarking landscape will remain a dynamic and evolving aspect of AI development. Prediction 8. Shifting focus from existential to immediate AI risks. The rise of AI systems like ChatGPT has sparked concerns, but the focus is shifting from existential threats to more immediate challenges. While thought experiments like Oxford philosopher Nick Bostrom's paperclip maximizer raise existential questions, the current reality is less dire. AI, in its current state, is task-specific and lacks the capacity for broad judgments or overarching goal setting. You can read more on this thought experiment by clicking the link in the description. In 2024, the primary concerns revolve around immediate issues like bias, misinformation, and erroneous responses. Existential risks to human survival take a backseat as the industry grapples with addressing more imminent worries. Fears of AI blowing up the world are unfounded, but the uncritical adoption of AI in specific contexts presents distinct challenges. The focus will increasingly shift towards mitigating existing risks, including job displacement, misinformation, and biases. These concerns will attract more attention than hypothetical threats to human survival. As we navigate the future of AI, these predictions provide more than just technological foresight. They form a roadmap for innovation, growth, and societal progress. The evolving landscape challenges us to reconsider not only business practices, but also our interactions with the world. For more insights and details on the topics discussed today, be sure to check the description box below. If you found this exploration valuable, don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more AI breakthroughs.